Looking good, man.
Looking good.
What's up, man? Sit down, relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
I don't know, man. I've been like smuggling this cocaine souvenir around the world, right? I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I deliver it over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy. But it broke.
Bummer, man. Maybe just glue it together?
I don't...
So, a drug dealer from Sapienza has been testing a new method for smuggling Delgado brand cocaine into...
No. I think it's gonna ruin the taste test. This Franco guy is like a bloodhound, but, you know, with taste, not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's too bad.
So light, my legs. I'm gonna. If I fly away, hey.
Did you see the poster? Rico Delgado coming down to us just to visit us on rent of some particular statue.
Sure. I was at the bar last night and the band were really good. So we can use this time. But I actually told nobody to see
you. Toda Juan Martinez and Delgado Ricardo are only one like this. It's a big
enough. Not right. Wait, they get that.
Your inappropriateness
knows no boundaries.
You really need to leave.
I need my personal space here. And I need you to get the hell away from me now.
Nice day.
The Miami Police Department issued a statement today.
Don't get me wrong, but I hope we never meet again.
OK.
kind of creep me out.
Looking good today, man. Good. And how may I help you today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I sold the last bottle to the mechanic next door.
Esta mierda keeps happening to me.
What's that?
Hello? Someone there? Hello?
Okay.
Like at least one of those lazy musicians managed to stumble on the stage.
Loco? What the shit, man? Are
what?
You crazy?
Looks like at least one of those lazy musicians managed to stumble onto the stage.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face.
No, we almost.
gone now. That was some good pot, man. I think I've seen colors like that ever before.
Pretty sure you turned into like a mantis shrimp at one point, my man. You started like speaking in tongues or something, man.
Yeah, right on. It felt like I was preparing the very fabric for the universe itself. I should talk to the hotel manager.
Maybe just find a shop in town.
Wow.
Huh?
I heard that.
No drama. I just need to check your pocket if you want to buy.
What's up, yo? You seem nervous. You got something to hide? Okay, everything seems to be in order here.
You'll get to stepping, homie.
All right. Mr. Franco is expecting you in the caves below. I'll just radio the others. Hang on.
Groovy.
It's Carlos. Tell Franco his guest is here.
All right, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Place is kinda dangerous.
I'll do my best.
I thought your hippie types were only into the softer drugs. I'm surprised to see you working with Franco.
I live by my own rules.
This kind of work sort of breaking the hippie code.
I do what it takes to get what I need.
Looking good, man.
Ah, you're expected. Have a seat. Franco's on his way.
Ah, so, despite an annoying delay, it's finally here. Let's have a look. Got through customs without a problem, we hope?
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Hey,
Nice one, 47. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork.
Doesn't matter.
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
Central, something's not right here. I'm taking a look.
That foundation look entirely stable to you?
Well, I'm not Mason, but no.
Don't worry about it. I'm a professional, okay?
Do your thing.
beers last night.
You should probably check that out. Go have a look, okay?
Absolutely.
Soldado.
I want this situation taken care of. You understand? I'm heading back to my office now, but I'll be back.
At ease.
So, the ever.
Where the hell is the caretaker? He should be doing this.
Hello.
supposed to be here. So, can you just go away?
Nice day.
Ahora me acuerdo. Have you heard about David's new friend? She's apparently a really sweet, wealthy American woman. Also, she's 75.
What?
Not judging, just saying.
Oh my God. You're kidding me, right?
The Martinez lady on Bailey's statue yet?
I didn't see anything.
Damn it. Gotta go check the stage. Maybe the others are still there.
Thanks, compadre.
How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them worked 2 hours after Brin broke in?
That's only half the story. Martinez had spent 6 months setting them up, talking to the guard. Mala military under the cover of the homes. They were practically at the compound, ready to raid the whole place, take down everyone. And then,
I swear to God, amigos, they've got someone looking out for them. Someone powerful,
clearly. And it's pissing off the bosses like nothing I've ever seen. I think that's why Rico's talking to that new guy, the gringo. He knows it. Might make it different.
I should have just hoped so.
Ay, Dios mío. Ay, my head.
Give it up for rock and roll here.
Sí, te lo pregunto porque soy
yo.
From now on, the watchful and caring eyes of the cartel will be upon you day and night. We will protect you from the corruption of the big city and the crooked government. Rico Delgado has promised me just this morning, step up and become the patron saint of San Fortuna. So, as we wait for him to descend, take a moment to feel in your heart the natural gratitude and pride that comes from such a promise. You will, now and forever, be under the wings of the Delgado Cartel.
Pero viste,
we will
you
guide
know?
You and protect you and care for you as if you were our very own children. I'm sure it must be something important that is holding him up, because this moment is very special to him. I'll find out what the delay is. You can leave for now.
We'll
be ready soon.
Oh, wow, man. Musicians.
Good afternoon, sir.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Hey, got him! Let's take down this cabron.
Hey, settle down.
Thank you.
firing the gun. Spread out!
Yep, got it.
Enough of this BS. Oh, that's so cute.
How may I be of assistance? That person. Manu, can't you see they clearly don't like it?
Help me! Help me! Por favor, help me!
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.
Did he just fucking disappear?
Hey, you there? Come in! Yo, when will it ever end?
Show yourself immediately!
Entonces,
excuse me.
He told me not to tell anybody. So you know,
what?
Don't tell nobody.
What?
You're going to keep going, aren't you? Okay, let me have it. Get all the gossip off your chest.
Sí, lo pregunto porque joder, a mí se lo pregunto.
Sister, you
take
hear?
A moment, feel in your heart the natural gratitude and pride that comes from such a promise. You will, now and forever, be under the wings of the Delgado cartel. We will guide you and protect you and care for you as if you were our very own children.
Nicely done, 47. Poetic justice coming up.
dear, wonderful, grateful people of Santa Porta. It brings warmth to my heart to see you here today. For years, decades, we have struggled against the oppressive forces of the outside world. For years,
hey, Parsi,
the death cartel has been a bulwark against those who seek to do harm to you all. Today, we celebrate this struggle and the victories we have earned. Today, I grant you this symbol of freedom and rebellion. May it forever light your days and nights with hope of greatness and serve as something to aspire to. All of you can become as me one day. Drum roll, please. I said, drum roll, please. Drum roll, damn it.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
We need some help here to clean up.
On you 15 years ago? God. Get a grip, woman. That doesn't make sense. Oh,
¿qué te pasa?
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.